was dope. I never thought we'd come this far. But we have.
We have! Woo!
Right. Swag.
Yeah, you're most
Mac, what do you have to say?
No.
I have... Tizzy.
I have...
From a nasty-ass basement...
Hell yeah.
Nasty.
From a nasty-ass attic.
I gotta say this whole
time.
From a nasty-ass attic.
Nasty-ass basement, nasty-ass attic. To the master suite at the Holiday Inn.
Holiday Inn.
And a safe full of fucking cash.
And a suite.
Cheers, motherfucker. Cheers. Hennessy, signed by Juicy J.
And it's Cooks, bruh.
Cooks, cheers. Cheers that shit.
Swag.
Alright, cheers. And to Big Dave. Always to Big Dave.
Mazel tov.
That was just a phone interview with a big newspaper in Boulder. Nothing big, except the newspaper. It's big.
Boulder's cool. Yeah.
Boulder's cool. Look at how beautiful it is. I hope that camera can see. Pay all that money for a camera, you better be able to see them mountains, boy. Look at the clouds, looks like it's painted. You are now inside the fucking van. I just wanted to show you guys what it is. It's nothing crazy, you know. We don't have like a fucking kitchen or a living room, but it's better than when we used to drive in a fucking Volvo station wagon. We got a fucking flat screen HDTV to play Xbox and movies. We got fucking people playing at us, Jimmy playing it. We got fucking speakers everywhere. We got lights. There's Tree Dam there trying to smoke as much weed as he can before we get to Canada. We're about to be in Canada too, crossing the border. We're gonna low-key try and videotape the fucking cops and shit searching through our shit to show how fucking big of assholes they are. I think we did pretty good at the first stop of the border. He seemed to kind of like us and understand that we didn't look too incriminating. No guns or drugs in here, just a lockbox full of money that we got to count for and some equipment.
And some equipment.
So here comes some more people. So basically they just fucking denied Clock and Jimmy at the border for no reason, because Clock is in fucking Tony Montana of Ohio.
I didn't go say that right
now. Yeah, it's some bullshit.
It's just bullshit, man. Like, that just ruined the whole show, you know what I mean?
I don't know what's gonna happen.
Like, you just put a whole, like, what they gonna do, run the van down if we decide to run in that motherfucker? You know what I mean? Like,
this is ridiculous. You know what's the most ridiculous part? Just look at my picture. Look at that. I'm the meanest cold.
Back it up a little bit.
I am a cold-blooded killer in that picture. You know what else is it?
We wanted to go because we have a show to do there tonight. We're on tour right now, but we just got to it's actually a solo rapper, Mac Miller.
What is it?
Mac Miller. I guess
I'm out of the
loop. Yeah.
You should call me a rapper. They don't like when you call me a rapper.
Hip-hop artist.
A hip-hop artist.
Well,
that sounds more better. To all the Canadian dudes with girlfriends, you should be very happy that Jimmy didn't make it across the border. Your girlfriends are safe.
Who has the dog?
The dog?
Me?
He does.
Why can't we have you at the border?
Fucking Clock Montana.
You know what I mean? Dave's here, man. I was upset a little earlier, but it's all good.
Yeah, you want to say something?
Yeah, it's, just don't do bad things, man. You know, just everybody makes mistakes, and
if you made a couple mistakes, if you got something on your record, if you got something on your record and you're trying to go to Canada, please go to the, whatever that shit's called, to talk to the Canada, the country of Canada before you get in, because they're not having it. But I feel, you know, it's only going to be, it's not going to really be a team tonight, man. It's just going to be Mac and Quentin and Will on stage, man. So no DJ, no hype man, no crew. Tour life, man, for real. But most dope, man. We always keep it most dope. Whenever me and Jimmy about to chill at this Days Inn, possibly find some fun. Yeah.
Try to stay humble, but it's hard when you this fly. Bitches want a picture with ya and the camera to their guy. And I know that they just wanna pose with the kids, so my clothes stand for, wait, once more. I try to stay humble, but it's hard when you this fly. Bitches want a picture with ya and the camera to their guy. And I know that they just wanna pose with the kid, cause my clothes stand fresh, so my dome getting big. So many stars above me, they don't mention me. But it's hard when you feel like a celebrity.
Yo, you know who Q sings like?
We're on the right time.
Yeah.
Yes.
So like, look, man, this is straight hip hop. No shower. You know what I'm saying? Gotta take a shit right now. Gotta take a piss right. Actually, I just took a piss. Gotta take a shit. No shower. We're gonna do a show, yo. I'm gonna be farting on stage and everything. It's like I'm not gonna fart on stage. That's next.
Just to show you, we have no one here. This is our prayer right now.
What?
It's us.
Ian is in the prayer, and it's just us three.
What?
All right.
Usually I like to drink my coffee just black, just plain coffee, just boom, just fill it up and drink it. But when you have shitty hotel coffee, you gotta put some sugar in that. But basically I'm gonna take you guys on what I call one of the most important parts of the day, which is the morning cigarette, alright? Now, like I said, counting down the days. Steelers won the Super Bowl. I only have 4 more days of cigarette smoking left. So, let's get it in. Here we go. Shall we? Open testing. You too, bitch. Open up! Like the time you like collect yourself, think about the day, you know, look around, see where you're at. We're in Boulder right now. It's kind of funny because, you know, you travel around the world and everyone expects that you get to, you know, go sightseeing and see all the places. But in reality, all you really see is the venue and the hotel and every now and then a club. It's not like I get to go skiing. You know? Wish. But every morning you gotta wake up and hit the deck, hit the road. I made Ian come out here and film my morning cigarette because it's such a vital part of the day. Please don't pay attention to the background music. It's significantly weird. Yeah, man. So, this is how I feel about the tour so far. Kind of crazy that we've sold out pretty much every single show we've had. 500 to 800 people. You know, we've had 1,200 people some places. As you can see, you know, at this point of the speech, Ian will probably flash over to some footage of me rocking the crowd, and you can see how many people will come out. It's actually kind of crazy to think that before August 13th, you know, that nothing was even close to this. Before August 13th, I couldn't get out of the city. Now I kind of miss Pittsburgh. Wouldn't mind having some dinner with my mom, you know? I'm really, really, really sad that I have to watch the Steeler game not in Pittsburgh.
I want to fart on Lady Gaga.
And there's Tali. At least we have good friends here. Like, if I was with a bunch of hired road people, I would hate life. But luckily, I'm just with my homies.
When I say Mac, y'all say Miller, Mac!
Miller!
Mac!
Miller!
When I say most, y'all say dope! Most!
Dope!
Most!
Dope!
When I say thumbs, y'all say up! Thumbs!
Up!
Thumbs!
Up!
When I say knock, y'all say knock! Knock!
Knock!
Knock! Knock!